this. We need to become aligned with the purpose and of creation and who we are in creation, to recognize that we are body, mind, and spirit, to recognize that we are in this field of intelligence, and for AI to be a partner, not an invader, in order for our divine spark to thrive.